Uptown Swing, level 5. We did.
Jury.
We did Charleston, an homage to Shorty George Snowden, our featured dancer of the night. It is inspired by him, not a perfect copy, because we're just not good enough to do a perfect copy. But we watched the clip after 7, which you guys should check out. And we're doing some solo Charleston before we partnered it up with like this. 5, 6, 7, and 1. 3, 6, 7, and 1, 2,
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Time to avoid this vibe. It's a bummer. One, the single heat.
We did a little training where we stayed on 1 foot the whole time. So 1, 2, 3, switch. 1, 2, 3, switch. And now we can put down both feet but still have that same vibe of having that bounce.
It feels easier than that one, let me tell you.
Then
we partnered
it up.
We tried partnering up also. Holding hands like this, so that we were really just doing Charleston with each other and not thinking so hard about frame and letting things move. We're trying to go this way.
Rotating.
This way.
Rotating.
And then we did a little step that they did. Boop, bop, boop, bop, boop, bop, boop, boop, bop, boop, bop. We did an easier drop than they did. And that was it.